The three-day summit that brought together over 500 delegates from 35 countries, including 40 airline CEOs, ended with strong commitments by sector players to push for more liberalization of the aviation sector on the continent as a way to reduce the cost of doing business and make air transport more affordable for Africans.
Let me talk about the connectivity. We have connectivity challenge, and everything is not under AFRA and our member airlines control. When you talk about connectivity, first you need to have traffic rights. That's the reason African Union launched the single African air transport market, and the purpose, objective is really to liberalize air traffic.
Addressing the press after the assembly, the Secretary General of the African Airlines Association underscored the need for African states to promote trade among themselves, saying that it's another factor that is limiting growth of the aviation industry.
African states are not trading enough between themselves. The level of intra-African trade is around 20%. If you look at Europe or Asia, it's above 50, even 60%. Meaning intra, they trade among themselves. Same if you talk about tourism. In fact, when in Africa you talk about tourists, it's tourists coming out of Africa in our country.
He urged governments to work with their airlines to domesticate the single African air transport market.
Many states think if I open to SATAM, I'm opening the market to other airlines coming to take the market. If I have a national carrier, which is not yet very strong, this carrier may die.
AFRA has centered much on discussing initiatives to reduce the cost of doing business. Aviators are concerned that Africa is the most expensive continent for airline business due to high cost of fuel and heavy taxes, which almost double taxes in Asia and Europe.
Airlines are operating in a very high cost environment. You know, maybe if you follow the discussion, you will see that we have high taxes, the fuel costs are very high. So what airlines can do in this kind of environment? The fares, ticket fares, are high if you compare to other regions. So, low GDP per capita, high ticket fares, means that a problem of affordability of air transport.
The summit discussed challenges, barriers, exploring actionable steps for the aviation industry and increasing the number of women in aviation. Egypt Air will host the 56th AGM next year. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.